So the Yamamphela initiative is going to be a coach and player workshop where we focus on different strategies of how to build the relationship between the coach and the coaches. Nothing's making sense. All the things
are awesome. These are the things that we spoke to guys long time ago. We say, let's start it soon. Let the revolution of football start.
They leave soccer, they go to the drugs and alcohol.
Then my concern is, man eating and not cheese. Most of the time you find rookie players are hitting heavy age, but then when they tell maybe you crack his goal, you can buy 20 chance of career and score. Once you are look 7 like as we life is a pillar, you must know who to put out a little player and still pay them because now when they're alive, so spend more time with Tina Focus M7, of which it will be something as I see in COVID 9.
I think what we see is because not a lot of football players really do soccer because they want to do it, they do soccer because of their relationships.
Baba don't let it. I am here.